Hallo YouTube. I was at the Motley Crue concert in Abu Dhabi last night. Well, it's not good to see that they're on their final farewell tour, but it's nice to see them before they stop. Somebody's been doing donuts down here. Over on that right hand side, there's a very swish area that I can't get into even with my charming smile and a wave. I have been in there. I have been in there when I was working for somebody, but it's separated from the rest of us by this big wall. I noticed something down here the other day that I just have to point out whilst I'm passing, and the traffic's light. I realise I haven't cleaned my windscreen or the rest of the bike. Sorry about that. I hope you can still see. They're doing a load of work around it. I don't know if you can see that or not. There's a life preserver. One of those life-saving rings. And the nearest water is over there, on the other side of the great big keep out wall and this nice pointy fence designed to stop you from getting over there. That's a classic piece of Dubai engineering. Oh, there's the nearest gate. So you'd have to grab the life ring, drive all the way around here, and then drive back again. That's assuming you could hear somebody drowning on the other side. I say, you poor person, save me.